Imagine a traditional computer. It's got all the parts. A processor, memory, storage, and so on. It does everything on its own. Now picture a thin client. It's much simpler. It's like a smart display that relies on a powerful server to do all the heavy lifting. So, how does a thin client work? When you use a thin client, you're actually accessing resources on a powerful server. This server does all the computing, storing your data, and running your applications. Your thin client simply displays the output on your screen. One of the best ways to take advantage of this technology in Linux is through a powerful software like ThinLinc. ThinLinc enables organizations to implement a Linux server-based computing infrastructure. By centralizing computing resources in the data center rather than distributing them among end users, IT systems become more efficient, secure, and accessible. ThinLinc can be used in various settings. In offices, it provides employees with access to shared resources. In schools, ThinLinc creates standardized learning environments. In healthcare, ThinLinc can help doctors and nurses to access patient records efficiently. In engineering, it provides server-side hardware 3D acceleration to heavy applications such as CAD and CFD. It's easy to manage hundreds or even thousands of users. Thin clients are a smart and efficient solution for many organizations. They offer a balance of performance, security, and cost-effectiveness. So the next time you see a simple, sleek device, remember, it might be a simple thin client, quietly doing its job with the help of ThinLinc.